which were after last week's other derby.
As I said last week, I never seen that coming. You know, we played very well leading up to that game, and I think we just had a really bad day last week, and I think everybody felt it, so it was important to come here and get a result. That's what we've done today. We come here and got a result, so I'm happy for that.
Second half of growth.
The game was going to pan out like that simply because of the wind. The wind was quite a factor. It helped us in the first half, and we knew it would help them in the second half. So it was just a case of being disciplined and digging out today. You know, it wasn't going to be pretty. The conditions weren't going to was not conducive for pretty football. So you know, they dug in today. They worked hard, and I'm pleased to get the result they deserve.
Bobby said that you'd mentioned the players at half time, no red cards, because he said there was a spell in the season when you went five games with red cards.
It's about knowing how to play the game in certain areas of the park, and you know, and we don't want to make tackles in the final third, in our final third, and give away cheap free kicks. I was stressing that to the guys at half time, especially the lads that have been booked. You know, stay on their feet, use their intelligence to read the game, make interceptions instead of making tackles. So, you know, they've done that. I'm pleased they're taking on board what we're trying to say. And again, when you go down to 10 minutes, it's not going to help. So that's important to keep delivering on the park.
You feel that hurt you sort of during the season?
I think there's been a few things that have hurt us this season. You know, injuries, suspensions, not having the same team in the park every week. So hopefully the second end of the season we can... And there's us today again. We had one fit player on the bench today. One fit player, and that was Alan Walker. So Trout and Jerry, they were all injured. So I'm really pleased. So but if we can just get the squad fully fit, you know, we'll be okay.
Feel you can now start looking up at you rather than behind you.
Yeah, we've always done that. You know, we've got a good group. It's been a really stop-start, and it's about, you know, having that group together and all pulling in one direction in terms of results, fitness. But it's been stop-start, so hopefully we can move on from here. Okay, guys.
Okay, thank you. Thanks so much. You seem quite happy at the end, anyway.
I'm not delighted. Couple of bad results recently. Steny and Forfar, so delighted just to get back in the winning. And he scores always a bonus. So I thought it was the second half, especially back against the wall, against the wind, and thought we all worked hard and defended really well.
Yeah, and your goal as well.
I'm delighted. I think that's three and four I've got, so getting back fit, and hopefully I've got a few more to come.
And you're starting to get regular sort of games now as well.
Aye, well, basically the first half of the season, just since the start of the season, I've been injured. I was playing an injury, and I went and got my operation. That's me. I've got a couple of training sessions under my belt now, and I'm happy to get back fit. It's my third or fourth 90 minutes, so hopefully my form can continue.
What was your injury? Obviously?
I had a hernia. After pre-season, so I was playing with that, and then I got my operation in November, so and just straight back into the game, so I didn't really get training, but I had a few training sessions under my belt. I'm starting to get a bit sharper.
At the end, I mean, obviously there was a bit of, you know, chit-chat between you
it's just football. We had a man down, he kicked out, fair enough, there's a minute to go, but you normally give it back, but he said he wasn't giving us it back, so that's how it went, a wee huff, but that's just football. Maybe in the last minute we won't give them it back from our team, but no, I just delighted to get over the line and get the win.
Yeah, I mean, you seem to have the Indian sign over Arbroath this year as well, winning.
It's the only team we seem to beat. Yeah. Maybe we know how to play against them. We went five at the back today, and as I said, the boys and Buzz, having Buzz back is a bonus, and the boys at the back were different class, and that's a clean sheet. And I always feel we've got players on the park that will score as a goal, with Jacko Trout still up there. So, just good 3 points.
Yeah, and obviously you kept Trout out of the team that day.
No, Trout's just carrying a wee injury.
So
Trout's would normally play, but yeah. Carrying a wee knock, he never trained this week, so that's how he's not.
Yeah. But for your own point of view, I guess you're...
I'm delighted. I'm happy with I'm playing. Happy to contribute with some goals, and hopefully I get a few more and shoot us up the table for that playoff spot.
Is it still plausible you can get up there?
I don't see why not. We're not going to be in. Look at Sunar. They went, 13, 14 games, so it's doable. We just have to do well from now until end of the season, and we'll see where we are at
then. You've got players that
we've got a good squad and a good starting 11, so the manager believes in us. So we need to make it more consistent. I think if we're more consistent, like today we ground it out, we can play nice football, but today we showed on our side we ground it out, so hopefully we can take that into the rest of the season and and got back to him. And just the gaffer said at half time, we picked up a few bookings and he said, boys, no red cards, because we went through a wee spell where I think we had four red cards in four games, and that right. and that was killing us. Five red cards in five games. That wasn't contributing to getting his points. So we've knocked that in the head, and hopefully we can, as I said, got the league.
Great. Thank you for your time, Bobby.
Right, thank you
very much.
Cheers.
Must have been very frustrating that. Looked as if towards the end of the game, it looked as if you should play on the rest of the day and not get a goal. It just wasn't going.
I agree. To be fair, they're going to camp people in as well. They've only stood 5 minutes on the ball. It's not always easy to break teams down like that. I thought we maybe went a wee bit long too early in the game. But again, that's just impatience to try and get back into a football match. And the position we're in, you tend to start forcing things a wee bit. But it's just not happening. It's not happening. I think Smith makes a couple of great saves, especially the one he blocks the back of his leg. I'm not sure how he keeps it out. And again, effort and application, which is a given, it should be there anyway, is there in abundance, and it's
doing well. Thank you.